Hey folks, Crystal here, Nurse in the North. Welcome to another unboxing video. Today is exciting because I have basically a box that marks one whole year of me getting a subscription box, which I just wanna say before getting into this video, it is extremely dark outside today, so the lighting might be off. I apologize. I have done in the past before. I received CauseBox for one entire year, but this just feels really special because this box is ultimately like one of my favorite. It's an amazing Canadian subscription box, and I think you guys like it too. It seems to be a favorite on the channel, so let's unbox it. I have this new dresser over here, which I found on the side of the road, right? Those are the best finds. And this actually has perfect size drawers for my subscription boxes to keep them, so I don't have to like leave them on the couch while I'm waiting to film. So let's get out the Lake box. As usual, the Lake box is a more plain box. I think this is the first time though this box has gone for a natural cardboard look, but still the same logo, so I knew exactly what it was when it came in the mail. If this is your first unboxing for the Lake box, welcome. Happy to have you here. Basically, this is a quarterly box from Northern Ontario, Sudbury actually. Owner of this box is a huge fan of lake life and wants to share that entire culture, way of living, lifestyle with the world. And truly this box has taken off over the last year. They seem to sell out every single season. They are completely out of these boxes, which is the autumn 2021. To buy a box, definitely buy early. They are now selling the winter box, and there's $15 off if you're a first-time subscriber, which is amazing. Such a great discount on these boxes because they're not extremely expensive, in my opinion anyway. Normally, these boxes cost about $79.09 Canadian to get to my door. Though, gonna disclose that I did get a bit of a discount on this box, a few percent off, and that was very kind, or I really appreciate that. It, like any other subscription box, if you buy for longer periods of time, you can also get a discount as well, like a six-month or a year-long subscription. But overall, I love this box. I find it very comparable to other American subscription boxes at the same price point, like FabFitFun or CauseBox, or I guess it's called All True. I keep forgetting. One new piece of information about this box, if you do get it or have heard about it before, it looks like now on the Lake Life Co. website where they sell these boxes, they are advertising that if you buy it as a gift, there's options to get more personal touches and get a more unique vibe, I guess, for the person you're gifting it to, which is really cool and important when we're coming into the holidays. Now this box came the first week of October. It came a little bit later than normal because there actually was some type of accident with some of the products, so they had to get them remade and resent out, which, I mean, fantastic. They did an excellent job of getting the box out and they were super communicative when it was running late, so I really appreciate that. One thing about this owner and this brand that I love is they are super in touch about everything that's happening with the box. For example, with sizing, they are always touching base, letting you know, hey, we're including an item with this sizing. What would work for you? I know there's like a set in here, like a clothing set. I don't know what it is or what it looks like, but they did ask about my sizing for tops and bottoms, so I'm really excited to see what that is. For my unboxing today, I am wearing my vintage Northern Reflections sweatshirt, which I love. I thought, you know, as we're closing out the fall season with my family's cottage, very low-key basic cottage in Northern Ontario, I saw loons actually going around the property and would just share. I mean, some people know about loons, some people don't, so I had friends with me at the cottage who had never been before and they had never heard a loon wail. And I don't know if you know that sound. I mean, I feel like it's so distinctive. If you know what it is, you know what it is. But if you don't, it sounds like something really bad is happening. I'll just insert like a clip of a loon wail right here. You see what I mean? It's like such a distinctive sound. Also, cool fact about loons, they, I guess, just found out recently they don't really mate for life. It was believed for a long time they mate for life. At my family cottage, there literally is two loons on the lake and they've been together forever. One got hit by a boat last year and people were worried because they thought, you know, mating for life, the other loon would be in a real pickle. But I guess that new research has found that they actually are more territorial towards their nesting site and they kind of keep the same partner because they go to the same nesting site. So that's kind of a downer. So anyway, that's enough loon facts. Let's open this up. Ah, I love the smell of like kind of musty cardboard. I don't know why. Okay, so they have new tissue paper that's labeled with the Lake Life Co. logo. This card on top, as usual, is our cheat sheet, so I will put it to the side so we can look at it after. And let's open it up. Give you guys a little sneak peek of the full shebang, and then let's get into every single item. Ooh, and I see so many good ones already. Oh, the first thing that just like pops out to me in this box is this little jar. I am in love with this. This is a soup in a jar, like a complete soup dish. I can see on the side there's like a bay leaf, like spices and mix. And then I think this top like wrapping in here is probably pasta. This is from the new Sudbury Spice Co. and it is a creamy tomato macaroni soup. And makes 8 bowls, it says. Wow, okay, that's impressive. Just open it up so we can get a full look on the inside. Oh yes, so if you look on the top, that's the actual macaroni sitting in there. And it smells like so delicious, all the spices coming together. Ooh, I cannot wait to make this. And this is such a, put this back on completely. Safe and secure. I have never seen anything like this in a subscription box before, but this item is super neat. I absolutely love the concept behind it. It's perfectly seasonal. I think this is like the most fallish thing I've got in a box yet. Let's hop to the next thing I see standing out, which is a normal for the Lake Life box. They usually include a sticker of some kind. I have seen this design on their Instagram page before. It was a design made by the company owner. It's like of an A-frame cottage with a cute shape and design sticker. I haven't really, to be honest, found great uses for these stickers, other than I think I'm gonna use them in some scrapbooking coming up. It could be a really nice centerpiece for a page. Third item here, not an unfamiliar thing for subscription box, are some beeswax wraps. I think this item though is super appropriate and totally fine for a subscription box to give out and repeat giving out, because these a set lifespan on beeswax wraps. You can't like use them indefinitely. So this is fantastic. I actually ended up using a bunch of mine last year for wrapping soaps and gifting them to people at Christmas time. So maybe this will be a perfect way to make soap and regift this coming season. It looks like that this product is from the Lake Life Co. themselves, and it says it is a handmade product. I'm wondering if this is the item that kind of got ruined for some of the boxes that delayed them shipping out. I mean, that definitely seems like something that could have happened with heat. I also imagine it's a ton of work for them to make these, so props to them for like not only putting together a subscription box but actually curating and overseeing the creation of a lot of the items that are in it. It comes off as an incredibly personal touch, and I really, really appreciate it. I think the owner of this company is very, very talented. I'm gonna open one of these so you can see like what the pattern is on them. Kind of like a chevron cloth, which is really beautiful. It also says on the package of these beeswax wraps that they are made from Canadian-based wax. That's also great to see that Canadian products are going directly into the Canadian subscription box. You know, I really want to be more green in the future, so I am also glad to see these items in here for that reason as well. Reducing my plastic use is priority number one for me, as well as improving my health, so I'm excited to have these. Okay, we're getting down the items here. Fourth item, which I saw coffee and I just went to immediately, spiced coffee on the dock. Ooh, oh, this isn't coffee, it's a bath bomb. I mean, still, oh my goodness, this is so funny. I don't know if you can see that well, this title, but it's like, made in Canada by a lake. So this bath bomb is made by the Lake Life as well. Opening it up, we see that they have more of the Lake Life tissue paper. Holy schmozers, this is a massive bath bomb. Woof! I'm a huge bath bomb lover. So many more baths, like even this past week. I don't know if it's just a seasonal thing or an emotional thing for me, but sometimes you just need a bath and some Netflix. I like my computer on top of my toilet and watch. You know, I watched basically Made in the bathtub this past week. No judgment, okay? Definitely will use this item. I think one could make the argument that bath bombs are a little tired for subscription boxes because they do come in them often. This scent is very unique. I don't feel like I've got a bath bomb that I've had over and over again. I've never had a spiced coffee scent before, and I wish I could like better describe it, but it is a very distinctive smell, like a good smell. Like it smells like nutmeg and cinnamon and just comfort. I love it. Yeah, okay, it does say on the outside there's clove, cinnamon, and nutmeg in it, so my sniffer had the right go there. So let me know what you guys think. Are you kind of over bath products and subscription boxes, or is this kind of like a mandated self-care item that you appreciate still? Fifth item in the subscription box is this. I don't know what this is. It's like, obviously it's macrame, I do know that, but I wonder what it's for. It says that this is a fragrance diffuser for long drives to the lake. Okay, I kind of love all the little descriptions that they have taken the time to put on the bottom of their products and kind of explain how it relates to lake life. I'm not sure though how exactly this would work. It's funny because in the last lake life box I got in the summer, there was actually like a cedar soap dish that came with it that I also wasn't quite sure about and had to look up later. So maybe this will have to do the same. It has like long tassels in the back. It like, you have to add anything to it, or if it just, because it's pure cotton, it absorbs scent. I'm not 100% sure. So I will look into this before use, or if you know in the comments below, comment. Honestly, I do have a dream catcher in my car right now and it looks cute. I think this would look cute as well. Maybe that's the main purpose of it. I'm not sure. Let's get into the last two items. Oh, actually one more item. Oh, okay. I wonder if this is supposed to be used with this. This is an essential oil and it looks like it's from Country Cabin. Country Cabin Candles, Country Cabin Candles, say that 10 times fast. And it is pumpkin pecan waffles. And like, this is the most fall scent ever of life. Like I absolutely love this. It says drop on a freshener or in a diffuser. Let's take a sniff of it and see what it's like. Also try not to drop it anywhere. They have a little dropper on the top. So for people like me, it smells so good. I definitely smell the pecan and the waffles about it. It's not overly pumpkiny, but maybe once you actually diffuse it, you can smell the full array of scent. I don't think essential oils goes to waste in anybody's homes. There's tons of ways to use them. I don't personally encourage or promote eating them, but I like to put a few drops in my bath. I don't have a diffuser. I should probably get one in the future. I've also put them on my skin topically with no issues, but I know that's not everybody's case. But overall, I think an essential oils item is a really good item to include. And this probably is decently expensive. I know most essential oil bottles run for about $10 to $15. It's a nice little addition. Any dessert scent, I'm just a complete sucker for. Okay, now the last two big items, which I think is where most of the value for this box comes from. Ooh, okay. So I have this set with a repeat of that Chalet A-frame design on it. And it looks like I have an entire set here. Like I don't know what I thought I was getting, but this is awesome. It's like a full PJ set. So I have a top that's in this nice gray. It does not have a lined or trim bottom, but it does have like a little slit up the side. It's not a thick material by any means. It is fairly thin, not overtly soft. It does feel like a good sleeping material or a good lounging material. This is a 95% polyester item. So just to kind of give you an idea of what it is made out of. And then the bottoms are stretchy top, stretchy bottom, at least I think they are. Yeah, cuffed bottom. And then design is just kind of on the hip area, which is really cool. I love it. It's like a lake uniform that you can wear. And again, the bottoms are made from the exact same material that the top is made from. That's a complete box. Let's run through prices. So as per usual, Jamie has included a little message saying, I hope the items in this box bring you comfort, which they do. And like, thank you for thinking of fall when you made a fall box. I feel like a couple companies that I've opened this fall haven't really gone there. So I get the full fall vibes here. I'm absolutely in love with it. Between the scents to the macaroni soup to the comfy gear, I think they nailed it. Very first item that we opened was the soup by New Sudbury Spice Co. And this is only valued at $8, which I honestly would have believed is more if it makes 8 servings. So this is fantastic. Our second item we opened is this little vinyl sticker from the Lake Life Co. And actually, I didn't really mention it earlier, but it does feel like one of those stickers that would be like waterproof on an item. This is valued at $5. Our wonderful beeswax wraps are valued at $17. And again, they're a pack of 3. Our Lake Life bath bomb that smells amazing is valued at $7. This is so good. are Country Cabin Candles Essential Oil, the Pumpkin Pecan Waffles, valued at only $7. I'm actually surprised because this is a 15 ml bottle, but hey, we'll take it. So on the card for this item, it does say that it is a car diffuser. So I imagine my instincts that these are right and go together is correct. This is valued at $10. Just looking at it, I imagine someone has put some time and energy into putting these all together. And our very last two items, our shirt and our pants with the beautiful Lake Life Co. logo. This loungewear set is valued at $73, which I would say is probably appropriate. These are all embroidered designs, though it's not like the craziest highest level quality. They are like in a really trendy style. And like, I don't know, sets are a thing. People will pay for them, pay good money for them. Total retail value for this box is $127 Canadian. So as per usual, they tend to not quite double, but like 1.5 times. So as usual, my camera kicked me out, which just seems to be an ongoing issue when we are trying to film. Love that. Seeing 7 items in a basically $80 box is also really fantastic. I think there seems to be like a lot of different things happening in this box, lots of variety, which I also really appreciate. It was cool to see the Lake Life kind of branch into some kitchen goods in this box. I haven't seen them do that previously. What did you guys think of this box now that you've seen completely 4 full seasons of the Lake Life box on this channel? Are you a fan? Are you not? I really wish the owner of this box the best as she continues to grow this company. It's been amazing watching them take off over the last year, and I always enjoy receiving this box. I never feel disappointed. I love that they include a clothing item. My favorite items today, I know this is like a smaller item, like I do love the lounge set, but I think I love the scent of this bath bomb, and I know I'm gonna use it this week. I don't know, just sometimes things get you. Probably the item that I dislike the most, and it's like really not a big deal because I will use these, is these beeswax wraps, and that's super minor. Like honestly, I will use everything in this box 100%. I'm happy. I'm thrilled. As I normally do, take a peek in the description if you would like to find this box and subscribe to it. I don't know if I say this enough, but it's often the highlight of my week, seeing your positive comments. I make these videos because I like to, but it's so wonderful when people also enjoy them and like them. That is all for today. Please take care of yourselves until next time. I'm actually going to be filming another video right after this, so see you in another few seconds. But for now on the channel, please be well, do well, stay well, and we will see you incredibly soon. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.